At this point, you guys should have my chair ready for me so I don't have to walk all over the arena looking for one. Now, Eddie Kingston is my final opponent in C Block, and I've had my facts straight, which I always do. When I beat Eddie Kingston, that is an automatic first place victory for me. That means I am the champion of Murderer's Row. Now, Eddie Kingston, you and I couldn't be more different if we tried. Starting with the fact that when you won your strong openweight championship at Cork and Hall, you were brought to tears after. You were crying, saying, I want to thank my mother and my father for never giving up on me, for always believing in me. But you know why you were really brought to tears, Eddie? Because you know in that moment, you overachieved. Now, when I dominated Tama Tonga to win the Never Openweight Championship, I felt absolutely nothing because I've always known that I was destined to be a champion. Eddie, you talk about how it's your dream to wrestle in a New Japan ring, and for decade after decade, you struggled, fought, stole, swindled, did whatever you had to do, and finally at 41 years old, you made it happen. Congratulations. I achieved your dream at 21 years old, and I did it without even trying. All it took for me was one phone call, Eddie. And even then, I dicked around for years. I didn't take anything seriously because I knew that I could get away with it. But don't you worry, Eddie. I'm very serious now. Dead serious. So as much as you want to talk about struggle equating to progress, the truth is I was born better than you. I was born tougher than you. And nothing, no struggle, no amount of struggle, no amount of effort, absolutely nothing you can do will ever change those facts. So Eddie, I will see you in a few days' time, and I cannot wait to drag you into the deep waters, drown you, beat the shit out of you, and walk out of that arena as the champion of the C Block and still the favorite to win this entire fucking tournament.
ふざけんなあのブス。なんだあのブス。ふざけんな。なんだあのブス。ふざけんな。なんだあのブス。本当に。なあ。なんであいつ最後俺となんかの近くで何て言ったか知ってる？ 今日の俺いけてるだろ。今日の俺いけてる。怖いわ、目がマジ。怖いよ。なんだ、どの、どこの思考を使って、そんな言葉が出てくるんだ、あいつ。怖いわ。ふざけんなよ。ふざけんな。何が、あのブスは。なあ、こう言っちゃいけないんだ。これあんまりこういう、見た目とかで言っちゃいけないんだけど、じゃあ他に何て言えばいいの？教えてよ。ブス以外に何て言えばいいの？ブスはブスだろ。ふざけんなよ、ブス、こら。ふざけんなよ。明日マジで。明日はもうマジで俺がもう全部。 勝とうが負けようが全部俺の責任。もう自分で明日はやるわ。今まで負けたのは全部お前のせいだけど、負けた時、明日はもう言い訳しない。全部俺、もう絶対俺勝つから。な。わかった。で、てかお前、今日、会場前ぐらいに会って、明日は勝とうなって言ったら、明日勝ちましょうって言わなかった、お前。ふざけんなよ、お前。全部お前のせいで負けてんだよ。明日勝ちましょうじゃねえんだよ、お前。ふざけんなよ。なんだあいつ。 なんだあいつマジで。明日絶対俺やってやっからな。何が何でも勝つから最後俺が締めくくってやっからな、あのブス。わかった？わかった？ふざけんな。明日マジで自力で、もう俺最後きっちりきっちり終わらせっから、この G1。 わかった？もう何も言うことねえ。ふざけんなあいつ。てえな、あのブス。な、明日覚えとけよ。俺が何が言いたいかっていうと、マジで、
マジでもう明日は絶対マジで負けられないし負けたくない。もう絶対何が何でも勝つってこと。明日最終戦勝つ。必ず俺が勝利を収めて、この G1 のリーグ戦、おいお前健太があのシングルの ベルト持ってるけど誰も触れてねえだろ。あのベルトなんだ、おい。おい、あのベルト、どこのベルトか分かんねえけど、おめえもシングルのチャンピオンなんだろ。おい、誰も触れなくてかわいそうだから 明日てめえをぶちのめして、そのベルト俺が挑戦してやるよ。
おいバレットクラブ、てめえらのおかげでな、いい汗たっぷりかいたぜ。だから今度はてめえらを全員サウナにぶち込んでやる。
おいいね。おいサウナクラブ入るか。おい T シャツ買え、 T シャツ。サウナクラブ入れてやるからよ。おいようやく俺の脇腹も、テーピングが取れました。おい次の最後は作戦最高の状態で臨めそうだぜ。